please put your hands together for Suzi Ruffell.
Ruffell got dumped this morning and now she's been mistaken for a man. It's literally the best day of my life.
And you're going to think to yourself, did you nip outside and smoke some crack? Because that's how mental it is. I know I wouldn't like to shut my nipple in a fire door. I don't have to check.
People are laughing, people are crying. One boy at the back was slapping his thigh like he was in panto. Oh,
yeah. I am not great in three-way conversations. That's how I know I'd be shit at a threesome.
Just wanted to say what a brilliant job Piers Morgan's doing.
Well, that went so well, the nation should watch. I'm not trying to pull you.